now go to another song that students are becoming more independent. In fact, they now are playing two different parts, the harmony and the melody. The harmony is about three notes lower than the melody. It would be like a soprano or an alto in a choir. And what the effect is that it feels like the room fills up because there's more depth of sound. So who's playing part A? Raise your hand, please. Great. And who's going to play part B? Okay, so if I could get a lot of part B, please. Okay, watch the release of the end. Here we go. Lightly row. One, two, independence.